amongst you or me, Abufrakara, in this industry, in life, I'm still a child. So before all of you, Miss Remo, Mbwami, I mean, can't you say, Mpanecho? The last time we met before today, it was a positive conversation. She was directing me on what to do. I listened. I left the office on a good note, said, oh, this is what I'm going to go by. And the tables turned.
Before I said, I'm going to go by. I'm going to go by. Because I'm show you, baby, I'm going to go by. Before I said, I'm going to go by. When you appear, wakasa, what you need to me for son of my own candy. But before I said, I'm assurance, Ben, and I'll bet you, dear mommy, and Penny for a gun of where she wore in Penny for. Ah, next, when you're Quinya, diabetes, anyone, no one move. Because, okay, I say you have a role in it, you play in it, and other way around. Assurance, Ben, a Quinyan, a Radema, Quinyan, a back form one, a Ben man, and then who said, NCBU, a woman, more numb for far.
In the past, no, now, if I say, you train me a pine beer, necessary, you mean to me, say, you're prescribing with your mommy. Say, oh, here we are, say anything in Sibiu. But, say, Miss Moon, say, Minya could do now, you, said, you're Bastisiano, Sadi and my. So I'll say that
prescribing
baby. Oh, any drone plan combination of things. Empire County Adina in see Siciano me to me age 9. So first one beside me say, when will your relapse stop? But I have faith, I have more conviction, say that was my last.
Counseling,
Minya, what I needed. Maybe I was even running away from. If you over, you best suggested to be ama, but when you're sure, say you can take that thing, embrace, because sometimes things happen over and over again. You accept it that as part of you. Say, I did with you, but I can't do anything about it. I actually threw in the towel. You know, there are lots of things that I gave up on, whether it's school, whether it's having a relationship that would lead to marriage. Like, I didn't even feel that I deserved those things. But this year, no, I'm at a place where I'm back to myself. I'm back to that Bnakoko before all the hula baloo. It's just going to be positive news. Anybody that is expecting anything negative, I will disappoint you.
We showed you. So we show ourselves as a family. You come and play me role as nearby and as a mad baby. Only a can you make it? What daroma? Then also.
I am actually lost for words, to be honest, because abuna mina minimi no babya. The first issue by no UCC at the time, now she wanted, they didn't want to go back to school, you know. That time na me prefer the number, na me free abuna, na me nene kasa abuna, me a we need at all for school back, for show exam, because. Abuna Wabi, she's a very good girl. She's extremely intelligent. Let me encourage her. And so we have any issues, people, station, or new music. Let me friend about my office, because now I felt she was talking too much. It's my friend about my office, and I said, you need to be. Obia, so the issue, one has to be out of the case, we are bipolar. It looks as if said, there's too much association with. Of Abuna to sex. It's because Abuna said, Ghana has a little for her. Or be a new woman to your mental issues. And my auntie has said, Intimo, let's change the trajectory, let's change the narrative. And do what you believe in, who you are. You know, talk about mental health. To be honest, I'm not sick aside. I'm not sick. I'm not sick. station was like, I'm going to die in India. And to me, it's like, I'm going to say, this is what I want you to do. It's a career proposal. Now, what's it? Because my professor and I may draw a proposal, Mama. Because it will look like I'm feeding you. And to one can say, I'm going to check this way. She did it. Okay, I did 2 days, don't worry. And she sent me a brilliant proposal. My friend was like, this guy is smart. So I wanted her to do something on mental health. Not just on TV, but to go to schools and communities and call on the UN, because we don't take mental health seriously now. And that's what I wanted to do for Abna. 3 days later, Abna is on social media, saying all sorts of rubbish about me. And they were all falsehood. And typically, Ghana kwa jia tu, enanana, but these things, I don't talk about them because I don't have the time. You know, the only person I'm worried about is my son.
Yeah.
Because my son sees them and it hurts him. And I was wondering, say, Abna, me? So I just forgot about it. A class friend. A class, okay. Then the girl that I mentored, the girl no one believed in, the girl who has given all her sweat, her blood and her energy to be who she is today, Sewa. Abuna comes on Instagram, put some crap about Sewa, and for the next 2-3 weeks, it is Sewa, and all sorts of rubbish are being said about Sewa. And Sewa is a very emotional girl. And because I know Sewa very well. I knew where Sewa was when I found her. And she has worked hard, she sacrificed so much to get here. So you can't use one Instagram post to destroy her this way. And Sewa really went through it. The girl cried several, you know, it's different if you've done it. Aya, why? You know, but if you haven't any encounters or something, you know, and Sewa was in a lot of pain just because of what you started. And you know, and I don't know at what point we'll stop blaming bipolar for it. She has apologized. I am not Jesus Christ, I am not God, so I can't even pretend not to hear her. I have absolutely nothing against her, because she knows that. So many times she's done similar things. I still pick up a phone and call her. Say, Abena, come back on track. I don't have anything against Abena. She spewed a lot of lies about me. I'm glad she's apologizing now. She will always be a special human being to me. I just hope that she means her words today. Going forward, she will not. And I told her, Abena, give your social media handle to someone. Give it to somebody to handle, so that when you want to post something, then they are like your stop and leave.
You look at a positive one.
They gatekeep your social media for you, so that you don't regret later and take down posts later. She didn't listen to me, you know. And I feel that sometimes it's self-destruct. So Abna, I have absolutely nothing against you. I loved you the very day I met you. I haven't stopped loving you, and I wish you the very best of life. I don't have anything against you, but I just hope that you put in measures to reduce the impact of the destruction you put and cause to people. And it's not just me. And I'm speaking for a lot of the people whose names you have dragged in the dirt. And I really hope that you're sincere this time and you mean it and you're remorseful. So that's all I have to say.
Wow. Nana. Let me watch out. Abna, what's his name, Kasa? Say, they're back up in America. What say? What's it, they're working in my menu? Arnold?
Yes.
Plus?
Yep.
Who and John?
John. I'm very happy. How about you?
So if you go by. Oh,
say A plus
there. Ghana, how you now? Perform three pen on money make us meet here. A plus is one of those three.
Calm down.
Oh, come
on. I'm solve a problem with Kruma underground.
By blast.
Yeah.
You see, before we go on.
I mean, we should go straight. We are about closing.
Yeah.
And you know, it's a plus. So we can
be here. But then, they say, give me a ban, I'll be here because. About issue, they are very yummy, you know. I'll try and say, no one can say, issue now, I call this way, you know. I'm saying, the most important idea.